It is interesting how society wants to erase trans culture so desperately. But trans culture has been around from what scientists can tell, from what we've gathered, thousands. Brandon Tina died in 1993 at only 21 years old. He was a transgender man. Marsha P. Johnson, the P standing for Pay No Mind, was also killed in New York City after the 1992 Pride March. They originally ruled her death a suicide, but there were reports that Marsha had been harassed near the piers earlier that evening.